Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Chance here. Not quite. Quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick. And here's the lineup for the Spicy Boys. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Danny Parejo starts alongside Jonjo Shelvey in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Here's how it looks for the biggest stakes. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Nemanja Vidic plays alongside Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric plays. Can he finish? A smart stop here.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
And over it comes. Lewandowski. It's with Iago Aspas. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Bellingham! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. The referee has given a corner. And in by Luka Modric. In it goes! Well, the pressure has been mounting, and now they have the lead. Shelvey. Sugawara. Ball with Shelvey. Diata. Good move in the making, this, from the Spicy Boys. Shelby, and teammates to play it to. Running with the ball confidently. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Bellingham. Cunha. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. One of the biggest snakes pushing to add to the lead. It'll be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? The corner kicks keep on coming. Duggan. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Now, what can the biggest snakes do from this position? Well, fine reading of the situation. Well, coming up shortly, the half-time interval, the Spicy Boys trailing narrowly. How would you analyse their performance up to this stage?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball...
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! He's blocked it! A corner from Modric, and swept out of there. Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
Jordan Baia. Ball with Shelby. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Shelby. Is it going to be? And a goal! The equaliser! Superb entertainment!
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. This looks more than decent. It's a perfect challenge. Walker. Given away by the Spicy Boys. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Not the best free kick we'll see today. Well off target.
Well, not really what he was looking for there. That's a waste of a good situation.
And the intervention was by Luka Modric, a good one. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Modric, it might take a bit of teamwork. But timely defending when it mattered. And into the last 30 minutes now. Very quick thinking there. Jude Bellingham. Nicely timed tackle.
A reminder that the reserves are in action tomorrow.
Walker.
If you'd like more ticket details.
And he might be through here. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Well, the Spicy Boys get the ball moving again. Can they find the right response here? Bitolo. An encouraging move from the Spicy Boys. Are back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Iago Aspas. A super tackle, and they've won possession. Plenty of support here. Cunha. Oh, that's a really good run. And fine goalkeeping.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Well, maybe a chance for them now to alleviate the pressure. Parejo!
Well, he couldn't quite keep it on target, just wide.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Bellingham. The emphasis very much on attack. Oh, good looking run. Splendid defending. Couldn't quite hang on. Remarkable save. Yet again, inspirational. Parejo. And it's a quality pass. Five minutes left. Mateus Cunha. She's made a really important challenge. Shelby. Now, who can he play it to? Shelby. Well, that's good defending. Well organized at the back. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Good use of advantage by the referee, and just failed to keep the ball. And play that time. And in the right position to read it. Could be a chance to break here. And the counter-attack came to nothing.
Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And clearing his lines. Oh, great vision. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Bitolo. Baia. It's with Parejo. Oh, lovely ball. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, the keeper not thinking it through. It needs an accurate cross. Period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 2, Kyle Walker, to be replaced by...
Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on, advantage with them. Well, he's gone back and awarded the free kick because there really wasn't much of a tangible advantage. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. The cross is on. Trying his luck. Crucial piece of defending. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Nouri. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick now, having tried to give them the advantage. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. How can he take them on and beat them? A disappointing end to the move. Harry Kane. A foul, but advantage played. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Together then. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And confidently converted. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And high into the top corner. Outrageous. And just like that, he's come up with the save. In it goes. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And he's been denied from the spot by the post. Clinical as always, in front of goal. Can he convert? And there it is. Perfectly executed. Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. As straight as an arrow. Well, it comes down to this. In, and they win. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And it's gone in. He scores. Can he remain calm? And the penalty converted here. And there is the big moment in this penalty shootout. The goalkeeper's contribution means.